You will need two stopwatches or two devices that have a stopwatch function. It may be more effective to use the timer function on your cell phone to replace the first stopwatch. Chest compression fraction, or CCF, is the percentage of time during a resuscitation that the patient or the mannequin is receiving chest compressions. The first stopwatch is essentially a timer that runs for the predetermined duration of the exercise. This provides your baseline measurement of the length of the exercise. To prevent students from rushing through the patient assessment, it's useful to begin both stopwatches at the very first chest compression. This also provides a clearer benchmark when comparing progress over multiple exercises. The American Heart Association uses 10 minutes for their version of this exercise, but others have found that 8 minutes can be just as effective if you find yourself short on time. The second stopwatch will run only while chest compressions are occurring. There will always be necessary gaps in chest compressions, such as when ventilating the patient and when the AEDs analyzing are shocking. The key is to reduce the duration of the necessary gaps without interfering with effective ventilations or the functions of the AED. The watch will also stop for unnecessary gaps in chest compressions. As we reduce the unnecessary gaps and reduce the duration of necessary gaps, we will increase chest compression fraction. You will use the time from the second stopwatch to determine the chest compression fraction. You will need to do some basic math. We will use an example. In a 10-minute scenario, there were 7 minutes and 54 seconds of chest compressions. We will first convert our time to seconds. 10 minutes equals 600 seconds. 7 minutes equals 420. Plus 54 equals 474 seconds. Stopwatch 2 divided by stopwatch 1 equals chest compression fraction. 474 divided by 600 equals 0.79 for a chest compression fraction of 79%. Remember, the American Heart Association told us in 2015 that 60% is acceptable, but 80% is achievable. Here's a template to assist you in the future.